Cocky pup.
Baby, yeah.
Old school touch of feel I got, Dan. Said turn left, it'll choice the three. Not going down there.
Right onto Shaftesbury Road, A30. You'll find that the stretch between Castle Lake and Turnpike.
I wasn't coming down a one-way, do one, was I?
Nope.
Head southwest towards Shaftesbury Road, A30. And sharp right onto Shaftesbury Road. Take the next right onto Shaftesbury Road, A30, then turn right.
Well, look at the sign there. It was in the sign estate.
Yeah, if you just turn left down there, mate, and you just follow the path all the way around, okay. You're on number 72 and 73.
Awesome.
Clover Lake.
Okay.
Enjoy.
See you at the bike.
Can we play rock, paper, scissors instead?
No, heads or tails?
Tails.
I get to choose.
Bugger! Credit when credit's due. The big baby over there has even got a bonnet on his bivvy. Ookie cookie cookie! Do you have one of the tantrums out? So yeah, here we are then, Cooking Farm, Clover Lake. We are in number 72 and 73. Lovely little swim. It's only three people on a lake, and we're all in 71, 72, 73. Water levels are down, and all the fish seem to be up that top left-hand corner. Good lovely southwesterly into our faces, so hopefully it'll push the fish down. But they all seem to be up that way. Not 100%. Is it maybe 80 odd up that way? But yeah, keep updated. It's around Arbor 6 now, sun is starting to go down behind the clouds. Mixed it up a little bit now, put high-vis pop-up on. I've gone for a pineapple pop-up. And I put some of my isotonic goo over it. Casted a showing fish really on the edge, but a rod length off the island. So I got two in that direction now. I got one round about this area here, and another one about here. So see how it goes. Hopefully now we'll get something. The other one. Fiver says he hits his nipple again. He's got short arms and a long elastic. Oh, it's got to work, doesn't it? T-Rex arms. Nippo? All right, die, not bad. Ooh. Incoming. Oh, he's starting to push it now. Let's go see what my buddy's up to, is it? So it's packing up time for us, guys. We're going to pop down to the woodland lake now to see our family and friends down there. So to see how they're getting on. But I know they've only caught one in three days, and they've got another day to go. So just hopefully they've caught something overnight. Got to be off by 10. Yeah, a bit disappointed, really, with 650 fish in here. And we didn't get beeps or anything. You'd think that there was a bit of a competition for food in here with, you know, 3 or 4 acre lake and 650 fish. So we struggled, really. Didn't see much action, no slapping and nothing. So really disappointed in all honesty. So let's go down to woodland, show you around there.
When I put Google Maps, it was feeling from those areas. You come from the mid Bristol, you come from Bristol.
Yeah, well, that's what my
side. Go to Bath, come down there, come back, and all that. Feel slow or fast?
Fast. Don't stall this time, all right?
Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. Ta-da!